sometimes schools don't have a lot of money, so I had to find a smaller pressure chamber. That's a 60 mil syringe. That's lovely. I put a marshmallow in it. Do you know you can buy flat marshmallows now? It's so awesome. Like for s'mores, they're flat. So when you go to put the thing on it, you don't have to go try to squish it down. They're awesome. They're flat. They also work great. Okay. Everybody puts things with, marshmallow and all kinds of different fluffy things and vacuum pumps and makes them expand. Well, kids have to watch that instead of playing with it. And so I thought, this would be perfect. We'll just go get some 60 mil syringes. Okay, so if I can get the camera back on again, this little guy, see if I have any luck. Okay, so I took a 60 mil syringe and I put a marshmallow in it. Oh, how do I want to do that? Oh, that's lovely. Okay, let's move this just a hair. Helps if you make noises. Okay. Or at least you entertain yourself. Okay. All right. So I have the syringe out, about this much. And I thought, all right, he's happy, marshmallow, because it's spring. Why has everything got marshmallow in it in the spring? Eggs, rabbits. I don't know why marshmallow comes out in the spring. Don't know. You ever think about that? Okay, so if we push on the syringe, we'll increase the pressure and, of course, do something to the marshmallow, which is? Oh, but that's not how he's feeling. I got a glare. I'm such a wimp. What if you go the other way? What if you start with somebody, if you are unfamiliar with this? This is called a lure lock down at the bottom right here. Oh, they're awesome. They're so great. Here's this guy. We'll start with this thing right on his little head. Let's turn it. What? Sideways or up and down? Sideways or up and down? Better or worse? Better or worse? Eye doctor's appointment. Okay, so now if we pull the syringe out, the pressure should go down and the volume of the marshmallow should increase. Oh, it's such a great demo. Boost his ego. Okay, and of course you want him to look like this. Sorry. Little David Bowie this morning. Okay. Oh, wait. Pressure pushing down on me, pressing down on you. No man has fallen. Under pressure. That's what it's all made feel like an ancient ham. Okay. They also make tiny rabbits. That's a rabbit. So, if the marshmallows are cool, and I can fill liquid in a butane syringe, but liquid doesn't come out. Thank you. The kids always, they don't want to get a new AP Chem teacher. Okay. What if I put some butane in here? You can get a whole lot of miles out of this. Squeeze the butane in. You see liquid goes in and it boils. So now you have all this full of butane gas. Temporarily. Okay, let's try. Turned away from it all like a blind man. See if we have any luck here. Okay. Patience.
Keep up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.
Why? Watch the sides. Look at that. Liquid butane. One of my kids said, well, what if we put the butane in a syringe and squeeze the crap out of it? I don't know, try it. That's how you get good demos. Okay, now wait, if I take my hand off of it, because I have the arms of a Tyrannosaurus Rex up here, watch it boil. That's so cool. Okay, again. Look at that. It's raining butane in there. It's awesome. Whoop, whoop. How cool is that? Whew. Hide the matches. Give every two kids one of these and one of these. When do ideal gas laws die? When it's too cold or too much pressure. When can't you use PV equals NRT? Too cold, too much pressure. Put this in something with dry ice.